two movie characters, Tony Perkins and White Goodman. Any Disney fans remembers Tony Perkins from Disney's Heavyweights? A new owner bought a summer camp, didn't even work out, trying to train these kids be more thin. Why couldn't they just kids be kids? It's a theory after Tony Perkins failed to own a summer camp, Tony changed his name to White Goodman and owned a gym. Who agrees on that theory?